Lucy here. I just wanted to quickly share with you these quilts that I made. I crocheted these quilts. This one here is for my nephew. Him and his girlfriend had a new baby girl. So I'm going to go and bring them these tomorrow. Can't see the baby because we're in a lockdown here with COVID, but I'm hoping they can maybe lift her up to the window so I can see her. Oh, babies. Baby snuggles. I miss those. So I made this one for the baby. And then I had so much of this beautiful dark purpley color left that I decided to make another one. This one here, I don't have anybody for this one yet. There's no babies being born. I have to wait for another baby to be born to give this one away. But I had so much of this color wool left that I thought I would make another one. And, you know, what else is there to do? We're in lockdown. There's not too much to do besides craft, FaceTime with my friends, watch movies, and read. So I made another one, and I was running out of this pink color around the edge. Like, I didn't even have, I was on my last row of a little bit, and I was really debating, do I buy another row, or buy another big ball, they come in the huge balls, of wool, or, you know, just undo it and have a smaller border. But I'm like, no, I really like the border. This makes, it makes the whole Afghan pop. So I did a pickup of this color wool, and I just had to do this. So I have a huge, another huge giant ball of this color left. And my daughter told me, Mom, just make another one. Just make another one. But I'm like, then I'm going to run out of another color, and it'll just be an endless cycle. And I don't like to have any extra wool on hand. I donated all my wool, except for a few specialty wools, because I just had so much. And you know, when I start another project, I buy new wool. So it's like, I really don't need it. So I really don't want to have another one. And my daughter is learning, my youngest daughter is learning to knit. So she's been knitting. So I just gave her the big, huge ball of yarn. But she's like, Mom, you should do another one. So this one, I have to wait for a baby to be born. Come on, babies. And then this one here, this one is going to my nephew's little one. So just thought I'd share before they are shipped off. So thanks everybody for watching, and I hope you have a very creative day. I have so much stuff to share with you. I wish I had like my camera mounted in a way that I don't have to set it up and clean my desk off every time to do a video. That's the biggest job, I think, is cleaning off my desk. So again, thanks everybody for watching, and we will chat with you later. Bye now.